Earlier this week, after Donald Trump basically threatened North Korea with a nuclear missile strike because he was bragging about how strong our nuclear arsenal was and saying that we'll never not be the strongest country in the world, well, understandably, a lot of people in the United States, including some of our lawmakers, were a little bit terrified of the thought of Donald Trump randomly launching a nuclear strike. After all, launching a nuclear strike is a decision that the president makes. Once he or she makes that decision, it cannot be overridden by any other group. He does not need congressional approval. He can just wake up one day and say, you know what? I'm going to send a nuke out. And there's nothing we can do to stop him. So Democratic lawmakers, obviously concerned about the fact that Donald Trump is pretty much mentally unstable and can't be trusted, are urging Congress to reintroduce or reconsider legislation proposed earlier this year by Ted Lieu that would require congressional authorization before the president can issue a nuclear strike. Essentially, it would take the nuclear codes away from Donald Trump and put them in the hands of the body of Congress, on which they would then vote whether or not to use this massively destructive power. Ed Markey, Ted Lieu, Barbara Lee, many other Democrats are in favor of this legislation. They say we need to do something to rein in Donald Trump. The original piece of legislation had over 500,000 signatures from concerned United States citizens. A current movement has 57,000 signatures already. And they're all saying the same thing. They do not want Donald Trump to be able to issue a nuclear strike without any kind of debate, deliberation, or consideration from any other people. And to be honest, as much as it is worrisome that technically Donald Trump could still do that, it does beg the question of why haven't we already done this? Any president before Donald Trump could have just launched a nuclear strike. Ronald Reagan, George W. Bush, Bill Clinton, Barack Obama, Richard Nixon. These people could have just said, you know what? Send out a nuke. And there's nothing we could do to stop them. The most destructive man-made power on the planet. And yet we always give that power to one single human being. That's not right. That's not smart. Why it was ever set up this way to begin with is beyond me. But this is something, regardless of how reckless Donald Trump is, we need this kind of legislation because no one human being should be able to order the decimation of millions of people just because they're in the mood. That is a decision that should have to be made by hundreds of people debating and voting on it. And to be honest, it's not a decision anyone should ever make. We shouldn't have these things. But as long as we do, we need to make sure that the decision to use them is in as many hands as possible so that we increase the odds of having rational thinking human beings stand up and say, you know what? Maybe we shouldn't go kill 10 million people today and leave that land completely uninhabitable for 30 years. Because that's the potential devastation of the U.S. nuclear arsenal. Just one bomb. We need this power taken away from Donald Trump. He has proven time and time again that he cannot be trusted. And furthermore, we should never trust one single human being with this kind of massive destructive power. Thanks for watching. And if you like what you see here on Ring of Fire, we encourage you to subscribe to our channel. You can see the little subscribe button down there, but if you're watching it on another device where you can't see it, go to youtube.com/theringoffire, hit subscribe, be notified every time we get a new video.